Cameras this way, shooting this way. Okay, come on this side, please. Cameras this way. Cameras this side, we're shooting this way, okay? Back up this way, everybody. This way, please.
Face to you, right?
No. He's going to be facing this way.
Okay.
Shooting this way, okay? Can I get you to come back, sir?
Okay.
Sir? This way, come back this way, shooting this way, okay?
Okay.
Hey guys, media, we need you to take a step back.
Sir, he's coming over here. He's coming over here first.
We gotta go.
Come over here. I'm sorry, sir. We're going over here.
Sir, we need you to come this way. Shooting this way. He's gonna come over here. Okay.
Sorry, this is very tight, but we need to move back.
So we're standing over here.
Okay.
Nice. Cars tight.
Gotta get in here.
Come over here, sir.
Okay, we gotta back up, guys.
Just a little
bit.
How's everyone
fit? Rumor's gonna speak to everybody over here.
Thank you,
Rumor.
Wow,
that's good
stuff. Wow, I have food. Yeah, good.
Well, my friends, it's great to be out here supporting the Chinese community. We have my three all-star MVPs, and I just want to send a message to everyone in Toronto. Please come down here. Support the community. They need your support, and we're always stand behind the Chinese community. I also want to mention, from day one, since our family's been in politics, for my brother, for my father, myself, and my nephew, the Chinese community has always supported us. I'm so, so grateful. I'll do anything I can to help the community. So, thank you. I appreciate it.
Any measures when the Chinese business has been and affected by this kind of disease? Any concrete measures?
Well, we encourage everyone to come down and support the community. Not just the Chinese community themselves, but everyone should come down and support the Chinese community. We're one city, we're one province, and when one community may be finding it tough, we all have to back them up and support them. And that's what our government's calling for, making sure we help all communities.
Will there be any deferral of utility or public tax or other things? Deferral so that we can take it.
Well, I'd have to talk to the finance minister about it, but hopefully we'll be able to climb out of this quickly. I was talking to David, the owner, and he said things are picking up now, so that's good. Hopefully we can keep picking up business and move forward.
The Sex Act.
Well, we've come a long way compared to the previous government. There's always a happy medium. We have come a huge way compared to the previous government on sunset. I feel we have. We raised it up all the way up to grade 8. Halfway through grade 8, which is a big step. So I think we're trying to do the best thing for the students. But thank you.
Awesome.
Any other questions?
We do a quick check it over here, Premier. We walk this
way.
You guys
got to
come through, okay?
Well, making sure people like yourselves are MPPs to come down and support the community. No matter if it's here or up in Richmond Hill or Malcolm or anywhere where we have a large Chinese community, be it Starville, we need to be out there supporting them. It's very simple. We have to get out of there. And again, not just the Chinese community supporting Chinese community, we need to the community of Toronto out there supporting each other. Because, that's what Toronto's been doing. The most diverse city in the entire world right here. And as I said earlier, community and all communities go through it, find it tough. And the rest of us have to stand up and support them. And our government will always support the Chinese community. Always.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Someone who wants to give you.
Thank you.
Perfect. Thank you so much.
Hello.
Awesome. Thank you so much. Thank you. Premier with all the MVPs.
And then I have a question.
I'm sorry, can you repeat?
Yeah. What does it?